Mahdy. I am here to explain about digestive system. The mouth. If we eat the food, the teeth will help to break the food into small pieces and go into esophagus. That is called food pulp. And it pushes to stomach. At least it will stay at least 4 or 5 hours in the stomach. And it goes to small intestine. It will take the nutrition and goes to large intestine. Large intestine take the water and go to rectum. After the waste products get out from the anus. Thank you.